For me and for my country, for my all fans, it's so big fight. Is I'm very proud of. But I know my country is proud of me. Is it's showtime on Saturday.
He hasn't lost since Floyd Mayweather, I think almost 8 years ago. Why are you the one to go in there and shock the world?
Bütün kozlarımızı deneyeceğiz.
I translate you.
Ama yanılıyorsun, bir kere de Golovkin'e kaybetti.
In my opinion, he lost twice, but he cut the decision once against Golovkin, once against Lara, and on Saturday you see maybe he's gonna lose.
So you think he's beatable? If you think two of those fights he lost, he's definitely not invincible.
O da insan.
He's also a human being.